Let's get it over with.
Yeah, yeah, all right, Gary. Go on, go on, go on. Okay, I want to see some big smile.
Ladies and gentlemen, Gary's Old Town Tavern has the privilege of presenting an act so humiliating, so embarrassing, so degrading, that it could only happen to the men of Cheers. Let's hear it. Gentlemen.
Never, ever have I been naked and not had fun. I tell you, it was a degradation.
I thought we were a lot tighter in the second show.
How am I ever going to show my face in here again?
Paul, it's not your face that's burned into my memory.
I kind of found the whole thing quite exhilarating.
Exhilarating?
I meant humiliating. It was really humiliating.
Guys, you've been really good to me, so I'm going to be good to you. You need a finish.
Oh, yeah, that's real funny. That's real funny stuff. I'll tell you something, man. I'm going to get you. I don't care how long it takes, how much money it costs, how many lives are lost. I'm going to get you, Gary, once and for all.
Oh, I hope not, because I'm still shaking from that terrifying $5 beer prank.
Yeah, well, I'm still going to get you.
Sammy, let's give it up.
No, never. I tell you, I'm going to get that guy. I don't give it. Oh, you know. Oh, yes. Yes, huh? Yes. There's one guy that can help us out here, fellas. I'm calling in Harry the Hat.
Oh, hey, hey. Yeah.
I was thinking.
Yeah. You know, my underwear's a little tight.
It's funny. Mine's a little loose.